media timeout midway through quarter number four. Congratulations to the two seniors on the bench, not the freshmen.